Welcome back to another snowboard video. Season 2. As you guys didn't know, I'm just making my new world come down. Okay, you guys didn't know this thing. I was down here, and well, we had a little mishap, and you guys know I watch it. I fell off this ledge right here, okay? So, here's an old thing. You know, I went down this log right here, across this little log, and my board went up, down, and I hit this thing, okay, and I tripped and landed right in here. Guys, think that would be funny for you guys? It was painful as fuck. But anyway, we gotta do it again, you know? Yeah. Show us with, place is boss, so. Yeah, I feel like from right up here. Yeah, right there, guys. He landed right here, so. You know, we gotta show him who's boss eventually. And we go show him who's boss. Justin is not with us today. That's you. So, yeah. We're gonna stay up for right now, anyway. He's gonna come out later, so. Yeah. Stay tuned for me to die. And you guys to have fun on. Probably can't see, but. Nope. I'm gonna move it right. Yep. That's it. That ledge. Sit on the snowboard and try to do it. That's really nice, you know. You at least have to land it, so might take a while. So, you know, let's do it. Still going down. Cold. I'm gonna set a different angle. Right here should be good. So I'm guessing. Now camera's all dang. Oh, glory. So, let's do it. I don't think I'm in right now just because it's really painful, so it didn't hurt like yesterday, it didn't hurt that bad, but heck, you know, sometimes you'll be able to fall. I'm gonna use the pussy red, the baby red, and use this, you know, see if it's easier for me to land it. I'm the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep me down. That that fakie in the slot, gonna win. Can't see shit, gonna. So cold, guys. It's 14 degrees right now. Come on, Dylan, you got this. Hold on. Can you settle? I hate snow right now. Okay. I'm gonna accomplish you one day. And I mean it. It wasn't as bad as yesterday's fall. Watch that, it's a really good fall. Just subscribe to Mr. Big Mac 2003. And don't forget to like and subscribe. It wasn't that bad, but I just went on my bad kneecap. Like right here, I was going down the hill, and it slipped right beneath me. I split. I got like a big scar right there. I just picked a good line. Right here, perfect line. I'll be able to land this side down, I bet. I'm gonna try to do a kick flip off. Maybe that'll help. It's going to be so hard, just because of there's a jump right there. Come here. This jump. I'm not joking, guys. This is literally an effing jump right here. Look at that. Why not? Put in the comments. Should I hit the jump? See how good it looks. Pretty decent sized jump right here. So flatten it down real quick.